What's up, guys? Tomahawk here. Welcome back to more Minecraft survival games. Today we're playing on Hungry Hills. We are playing on a 48 server because I felt like I've been depriving you of longer games, and I'm pretty much guaranteed a long game if I play on a 48 server. So, yep, that's happening right now. Let's go ahead and do our thing. I really hated Hungry Hills back when it was an actual map and people played it all the time. And so, yeah, it's going to be annoying. Also going to kill this guy. Wait for it. Wait for it. There it is. It took him that long to hit the ground. It was like, Okay, let's just go over here. We're going to kill more people. We're going to kill this guy. Look at this guy. He's just going to go, "Whoa! You're going off the fucking cliff. Oh, boom! You got destroyed." Jeez, I just freaking like rechaxed him right there. That was crazy. Totally looked like I'm just hidden from a mile away. Oh, anyway, how's your day doing? Mine is doing swell. It is Friday night as I'm recording this. I'm not going outside to go do things with friends, because who likes going outside? Going outside is for squares, okay? I'm a circle, and I like to stay inside, play video games. Actually, I was just outside. Ooh, thank you for the free stuff, whoever just died. I appreciate your body just being thrown off a cliff like that by some other person. Oh, crap, you already have all that much stuff? Jesus. Well, guess what? You're gonna die. Oh, I'm gonna have to go up here. I'm gonna have to go up sideways. Anyway... so I was out for my mom's, she graduated, like, college, it was a while ago, for her thing, and we were celebrating by going to, have dinner, and, whatnot. Oh! Jeez, everyone's dying! And so, well, they treated her, and, I went alongside, and I had some good, delicious Mexican food. Let's try and get these people again, because I need some stuff. Oh! Going sideways. Oh, I love being able to climb that sort of stuff. It makes me feel cool and whatnot. Okay, me going up was absolutely meaningless, because guess what? This guy just dropped down. Well, guess what? You're going to die now! Oh, you're going to be dead! Oh, crap, 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 crap. You just ate a golden apple. Get out of here! Just, oh my goodness, how are you not dead? Really now? Really? Okay, oh, he didn't manage to eat the whole thing, so we're good. Oh my goodness, this is slaggy right now. There we go, he's dead. Thank you for all the free stuff. Okay, put that on, and do I need to have a helmet? No. But we got a stone sword now! Oof, this is gonna be a good game, I can tell already, even though usually I'm not a big fan of 48 servers, it's just gonna be fun. And then also today I took a nap. I was actually doing Plug DJ for, I'd say like maybe 2 hours, and I was like, okay, time to take a nap, and I let the thing keep DJing while I was taking a nap. And eventually I came back and the song started going through the second time, so I just stopped the DJ thing. And yeah, naps are awesome. I don't know why people don't like naps. I have a couple of friends who are just like, napping is like not cool. And I'm just like, what? It's like sleeping, but during the day. Like, what is there to not like about it? It's crazy how people don't... Oh, I heard the sound of someone with a chest. Where are you? I want to murder you. Huh. I swear I heard it. Maybe it's from the building. Anywhere in here? No? How do you get in? How do you get in this building? Oh, right, there's how you get in. There he is. Ooh, you're gonna be dead. Block hit the crap out of her. Block hit. Yes! Oh, that was a close one. Okay, over here, just throw the oak sapling out. Boom, boom. Did you have anything of a helmet? Thank you. Oh man, so much stuff, it's crazy. Like, usually on these sorts of maps, you're like struggling to have anything. Also, one thing I'm gonna have to be struggling about this entire game is, where the hell is corn? Maybe it's up there? I don't know. Oh, chunks aren't loading properly, let me just reload them. Ooh, there's a person up there, look at that. Is that against the rules to reload your chunks and find people? Who knows? Because I'm not a moderator anymore, and people like to yell at me when I think I know what I'm talking about, so I'm not gonna bother. Okay. Right, gonna go like that. Just gonna organize the inventory now because, yeah, why not? Also, I'm gonna make myself a flint and steel. Look at that. Boom. Just burn all this stuff. Don't even need it. You also make sure you don't burn that, though. That wouldn't be too good and smart of me. Okay, just keep going like that. I'm gonna need all this food that I can get. I also just burned the cookies, but whatever. Cookies. You ever had burnt cookies before? They're not good. It's disgusting. When we went to go eat, I had carne asada, and when we went to eat today, and it wasn't good. It was burnt, and I was just like, ew, burnt. Don't ever have burnt carne asada. It's disgusting. But besides that, it was decent. I like the rice was good, and then yeah, it was $10 for 3 freaking tacos. Like, tacos like barely any meat. It's a freaking ripoff. But I guess it was the atmosphere you were paying for in the restaurant. I don't know. Mexican tacos way better. Well, it was Mexican food, but I mean, like, you know, if you go, like, to a Mexican place, like, owned by, like, Mexican people, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? It's good food, right? You know, like, the family-owned businesses and whatnot. There are 17 people remaining already, even though we've been only playing for 5 minutes. That's how you can tell people suck at this game and that this game is dying. Or maybe just people aren't good. Because I remember the games used to be so long, and now I have to play 48 servers just to make the game last longer than 5 minutes. And it's annoying, but whatever. Like, look at that. People just dying left and right. How are you managing to do this? Literally, I'm not running into anyone. Well, I was running into people, but it wasn't too hard to kill them. And you see the guy who had the sword, and I just literally hit him like a million times. Ooh, these people getting fight. I saw someone getting shot, or someone shot an arrow. But the person who is here is going to die because I want your helmet. And yeah, get out of here. Oh, okay, this is going to be great. I'm going to knock you off this cliff. It's going to happen. Wait for it. Whoa, parkour. Nice, sweet. And I'm going to come over here. I'm just going to keep on. Jeez. Where? Why are you doing? Why are you running away? Oh, someone is doing a call. I don't know why. Okay. Okay, over here. Oh, wait, Jordan's in this game? Okay, come on, Jordan. If you guys don't know who Jordan is, he's the guy who does my annotations. He's also one of my good friends who I have known for many years. I've known him since, maybe three, four years ago. We go all the way back to Black Ops. I remember I was a big fanboy of Game Vids back when he was relevant. Ha ha ha. He's a cool guy. He's one of my friends. And we like, he was on his friends list, and then we became friends through him, and it was awesome, because he's my friend now. That's how I met Furry, too. If you guys don't know, I've told that story a couple times, but whatever. Ooh, what did you sponsor me? Thank you, whatever it was. It was probably maybe, like, a pork chop or something, because I don't see anything. Maybe it's iron? Iron arrows. Who cares? Okay, going back up here, this game is somehow not going to last as long as I expected it to be, but as long as it's 15 minutes, I'm going to be happy. If I can manage to get this game to last longer than 10 minutes, then that's something to show about this game and just what's wrong with it. Maybe the chests are overpowered and people are getting too much stuff, but something's causing this game to make it last, like, not too long. I'm also probably gonna team with Jordan this game, because he's my buddies. Kill this guy. Ooh, you're gonna be dead in a couple of seconds. Just long shot you. Wait. Gotta make sure you don't see me. Do you see me? No, you don't see me. I'm just gonna crawl. Ooh. Run in. And the base keeps running. In its context, there's no disrespect, so when I bust my rhymes, you break your neck. We got 5 minutes for us to disconnect from all intellect. Okay, there he is. We're going to go after him and destroy him limb from limb. Okay. Boom! Oh, it's a girl, sorry. But still, you're dead. Bye-bye. Okay, and we go like that. Boom, boom, full iron armor, and we are good to go. I'm good to go, and I'm going nowhere fast, but I'm better off with you or something. I don't know. It's a good song, though. People said, oh, someone just died after. Was it the person who said no pulls? Chaos. Oh, yeah, that person just died. That's funny. Okay, organize dat inventories. Get myself some fishing rod. Do-do-do-do-do-do. And just the rest of this stuff, guess what? Just going straight into the fire, just like this. Boom, 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 boom. And you're done. Ah, those good days to do videos on the whatnot. By the way, I'm sorry that this is like the fourth video of SG in a row. I'm going to go back to the cube and stuff starting like soon. Probably the next time you're going to see me upload, it's going to be Cube or Survival. I'm going to bring back Survival. It's just a matter of me having time, because I'm actually going to go to sleep after this, because I've been this entire week of school, I've been going to bed at 12 o'clock, and then usually I go to bed at maybe like 10:30, and the extra hour and a half of lacking sleep has been screwing with me. That's why I took a nap today. But so sorry that I haven't been uploading that. But then again, people love SG, so we're happy with that, right? Oh, can I make this jump? Can I make this jump, guys? If I go right here, I can definitely make it. Just go like, boom. Except gotta make sure I don't hit my head. Let's do it. Oh, it's gonna be a close one, guys. It's gotta happen too. And if it doesn't happen, I'm gonna be angry with myself. Maybe if I go maybe two more blocks. I'm not gonna risk it. But I just wanna jump in here. Oh yeah, this is just walking. Walk in the park. But we're gonna do Tarzan status. Watch this. We're gonna 360 no-scope that guy. You see him? You see him? He's down there. All right. Watch this. Whoop! Oh, wait. Yes, okay. Oh, never mind, didn't happen. Boom, you're dropping down. Okay, going to the boat now. Boom. Oh, look, there's two people here. Shoot you with arrows. Boom, you're dead. And let's keep on going. Kill this other person. Chaos Eagle Eye. Oh, no, you're still alive. Huh. Well, now you're dead. Okay, let's go kill this person. Drop slowly, and boom. Just gonna get my boat back. Need boats are very helpful in this game. Look at that. Someone did not terraform correctly there. There's a little bit of a under cave thing. Wait, where'd the person go? Where'd you go? I have been set a 69 bounty. That's how you know people, that person was fans. So I'll give you half a heart now because I'm trying to chase after this person. Okay, oh, wait, refill's gonna happen, so I should probably get back to corn. Oh, there you are. There you are. You're gonna be dead. Ha 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 ha. 19 arrows, I could probably start shooting you, but there's no point in that because that would just be a waste of arrows. I could just get up next to you and knock you off the cliff. Okay, he doesn't see me. He doesn't see me. Ho 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 ho. You're gonna be dead, kid. Wait for it. Should I shoot you now? Should I shoot you now? Nah, it's not time. Not time yet. Ooh, so close. I'm so close to getting him. It's just gonna be so exciting. It's gonna be like, BAM! Destroyed. But that's just a prediction of the future. It may not actually happen. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Come on. And wait for it. Wait for it. Oh, you saw me coming. Oh, guess what? You dead, kid. You dead. Okay. Thank you for not cluttering my inventory with a bunch of... Actually, kind of did clutter my inventory. But throw that into a chest, and we'll deal with it later. Jordan, you're still alive! Wait, is that you over there, Jordan? Jordan, is that you? Jordan! No, it's not Jordan. Is it? I can't tell. I kind of have these buttons bound to different things. What am I talking about? Okay, where are you? Who is it? Oh, it's Chubbs the Chicken! Chubbs the Chicken! Why'd you just jump down, man? Why'd you do that? It's gonna be like... I could shoot you with an arrow just like this. Boom. It's gonna hit you. If that hit him, I would be surprised because I can't even see his body. I wonder, if you shoot someone outside your render distance so you can't see the player, does it still hurt them? I don't know. Someone try that and tell me the answer. You make a video about it. I would say make a video response, but video responses aren't real anymore. They're just a thing of the past. Okay. Cough. And, right. I was gonna make some arrows. Boom, we done. Ooh, thank you for the bottles of enchanting. I have no idea where an enchantment table would be on this map, but I appreciate the gesture. There you go. Got those. I think I didn't get the second XP bottle. Okay. Boom. Ooh, thank you. Oh, nice. Boom. Wrong way.
I burped.
Hey, burped. Ooh, it tastes like hardness. Salad. It was good. Okay. Actually, it wasn't good. It was burnt, but whatever. It tastes good in the aftertaste. Thank you for the cake, but I don't want it. No cake for me. I'm gonna burn your cake. The cake is a lie! Okay. Refill is gonna happen, and I'm just gonna, you know, do some parkour really quick. Just why not? Oh, I can't do that one. Well, just like this. Boom! Oh, missed. I can do it. Hoo-ah! There we go. Got it. And maybe if I just... Oh, just smash my face into the wall. Or into the laug. Into the laug. Laug! Oh, man. I haven't done a longer video in a while. It's just kind of a little bit harder to do the commentaries for this period of time. Usually I would go and talk about some random topic, but I have no topics this time. Oh, no. Okay, we got 8 people left already. Ooh, thank you for refilling the chest. Let's just get a bunch of good loot. Don't need any iron armor, which means that all I can need to do is just get food, diamonds, and a bunch of other stuff. Okay, that's... Come on, diamonds. Diomand. It's the Dio Diamante! Okay. What's that from? I feel like it's someone's holding. Boom! Look at all these arrows. Just over a stack of arrows in my inventory. There's so many corn chests here. It's crazy. Crazy! So here's my number. So call me maybe. It's hard to look right at you, baby. But here's my number. So call me maybe. Okay. Wait, boom, got that iron ingot, and over here, just like, boom, boom, pow, that chick is jacking my style. You try to copy my swag, I'm on that late shit now. I'm so 3008, you're so 2000 and late. I got that boom, 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 that future, boom, 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 let me get it out, boom, 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 boom. Okay, anything, oh, man, I'm still looting chests, I have not gone in a full circle yet. Oh, there's a person coming, hello there, hello. You're going to be dead in a couple of moments. Who are you? Who are you and why do you enter my domain? Because you're just going to end up dead in a couple of seconds. I went to sleep and I woke up dead, but I changed my mind and I want to. I went to sleep and I woke up dead, but I changed my mind and I want to. Live my life A to Z. Haters keep on telling me. Okay. Oh, Chubbs the Chicken. It's Chubbs the Chicken. Oh, get out of here. Oh, you're... Oh, crap, 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 crap. Yep, you're dead. Thank you. Also gonna run this way. over here. This, I think Chubbs the chicken is right there. Thank you, Chubbs. Would you like to be dead in a couple of seconds? Thank you. Boom, you dead again. That was stressful. Okay, I'm gonna come back up here and collect all this stuff. Wait, I need the flint. Boom, there we go, got it. Okay, gotta go back up and make myself my boots. I just killed, wait, weren't there three people that I saw on my thingy? Eh, oh well. 15 minutes until deathmatch. Unless I get everyone killed, but I don't know if that's happening. Okay, where are you? I wonder if, like, if you do, like, message J Wing Wing on. The other person must be within 10 blocks to use that command. Actually, that'd be kind of useful if you just do slash message. So, like, if I wanted to do slash message AL and he's within 10 blocks of me, I could know if he's sneaking up on me. But that would only be useful if you had, like, a bind for it. So, like, if you want to bind, you could just do, like, random people. I don't know how it would work, but it would be a cool idea if someone could manage to do it. It would probably be against the rules, too, because it's an unfair advantage. But it's a cool idea, so anyway. Boots! Boom! Done. Also, get more arrows, because you can never have too many arrows. Okay, maybe you can. Like, if you had an infinity bow, you could probably have too many arrows, because, like, having more than one arrow when you have an infinity bow, kind of a waste. Okay. Anything down there? Anyone around? I'm just gonna make sure. I just wanna destroy everyone. But, don't know if I see anyone to destroy. Unless I just drop on down, because why not? Just gonna do a 360 no-scope off this thing, but there's no one to 360 no scope. Wait, I'm gonna do it. Wait, where's the thing? Oh crap, can I go back up? No, I can't go back up now. Parkour! Ooh! I was trying to get stuck on that one and just like hold crouch and just be like floating there and be like Jesus. Wait, there we go. Where is everyone? I could just use a boat. I have like 10 of them. Okay, let's head this way. I'm assuming there's someone over here. I wonder if the Minecraft still works that way. If, wait, let me just reload the chunks. If you have a boat, it'll go up the waterfall. I remember people would have elevators that would work that way. They looked really cool too, but I think Minecraft patched that and it doesn't work anymore. But let's try anyway, see what happens. Maybe it'll just sink my boat. Going up, maybe? You just kind of approach it slowly. No, anything? Anything? Go up. Up. No, not happening. Up, and it just broke. Okay, I guess that's not gonna happen. But hey, look, there's something back here. It's a little thingy. No, that's nothing. Whatever. See, this is why I got multiple boats. It's free for free sticks, if I need sticks for some reason. And it also means I get to be a cool cat and just break a bunch of boats and whatnot. Okay, where are people? I want to kill them and win the game, because I had my requirement of 15 minutes, and this is just going on indefinitely. Ooh, look at this. I have I got messaged by okay, right. People on Twitter. Gosh, why am I checking my phone during making a video? This is very unprofessional of me. where is everyone? Maybe there's someone over here. I don't know. This map's so damn big. This is the point why I didn't like this map back when it was added the first time. It was too big. No, you can never find anyone, and it'd take ages to find people. Let me just move my camera or fucking webcam down a little bit. Boom! Look at that. Just take that boat. My boat, not yours. Mine. Okay. Anyone around here? Maybe, but we're going through the trees. Tomahawk approaches the trees. As he, Tomahawk has received a text message from an undisclosed person. He will choose to reply to this message after he has finished recording this video. The person who is on this text message, if they are watching this video, must wait. I apologize. But Tomahawk is running through the jungle. In his attempts to find the enemy, he will most likely prevail. The only chance that he will not prevail is if he finds his comrade Jordan. Jordan will help him find victory later in the game. Good luck, Tomahawk. You're going to need it. Tomahawk has stumbled upon a pack of wolves. These wolves seem to appear angered, but Tomahawk does not know why. Tomahawk will put this dog out of his misery. Hello there. Why are you not attacking me? I just murdered your friend. Whatever, you would like to follow me? Okay. The accent Tomahawk has used in his commentation voice has changed, probably because he cannot do a British accent. This is the best he can do. it is more so Australian than it is British. But hey, people are most likely going to be like, OMG Tomahawk, you should probably do this more often. And then Tomahawk is going to be like, that is not going to happen. Okay, this has turned into more of a bloody voice. Okay, that's enough. That's enough of that. I guess this is going to last the entire time, because this is going to be another 10 minutes that I don't find nobody. And it's going to be like, I'm going to kill this chicken, and you're going to be dead. There you go, chicken. Goodbye. Sorry about that. But chickens are not my friends. Chicken, not my friend. Oh, do I see someone? I thought I saw someone. I see someone's name. That was a lie to myself. Oh, look, a horsey. 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 Horse. I need to find myself a saddle. Where's saddles? Oh, I need a saddle. Come on. Where? Come on, where? Oh, there's more horses. There's horses everywhere. Where is their saddle? I need to find a saddle. Come, is there better be a saddle in this building? If there's just a random saddle in this building, I'm going to be super happy. Wait a minute. I have an idea. Can you get saddles from fishing? Can you get saddles from fishing? Maybe you can. Oh, my goodness, guys. Oh man, can you? I know you can get name tags. I gotta check. I'm going to Google it. Can you get a saddle from fishing in Minecraft? I'm going to check that. I'm going to go down here and just start fishing. Google... Can you get a saddle by fishing in Minecraft? I can't remember. Like I thought maybe you could, and that was maybe something I talked about. But I gotta see if I could do it. Okay. Come on, phone. You gotta load. I'm gonna start fishing anyway. But yeah. Okay. I got like 10 minutes to do this. I'm just gonna fish on this little river here, and yeah. Let's see what happens. The fishing rod. Okay, let's see. Let's see here. Come on. Fishing rod. Da, 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 da. Nope. Okay. Fishing. Wait, I'm just going to look up saddle Minecraft. I want to know if you could get it. I just want to know. If I want to try. Let's see. Come on. This friggin' thingy. Oh, yes. I wasn't paying attention and I kind of got it. Saddles are a rare item in the game. They are uncraftable, only found in chests, inside dungeons, abandoned mine shafts, nether fortresses, desert, and jungle temples. In the blacksmith chests can be found NPC villages or by trading with a villager. Also, saddles can be caught with a fishing rod. Let's do it, guys! We're gonna catch a fishing rod, we're gonna ride a horse, and we're gonna be led to victory in this game. Okay, come on, fish. Oh, I see someone coming. Boom! Oh, we got it! We got it! It's gonna happen! Whoa! Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Which one is gonna be my friend? Oh, we're gonna tame a horse in Minecraft with a saddle. It's gonna be brilliant. You guys are gonna see it firsthand. Has anyone ever done this in MCSG? Probably, but guess what? We're doing it here on a video, live. Unless someone killed all the horses, then that would suck. But, okay, which one's gonna be my friend? I like this one. You're gonna be my friend. Okay, come on. Love me. Oh, please be my friend. Love me. Oh, you're being a mean one. Actually, that one looks cool too. But this is mine. Come on. I'm gonna call you Butt Stallion in commemoration of Borderlands 2. Come on, Butt Stallion. Let's do this. Oh, imagine if I had a what do you call it? Name tag, and I was able to rename the name tag and then name this thing. That would be even cooler. Oh, you're my friend now. You are totally my friend now. Let me just open you up. How do I do that? Oh yeah, boom. We are just totally riding a horse in MCSG. That's happening right now. It's totally happening. Look at that. They should have added saddles into chests, because doing this, coolest thing in the world. Like maybe adding like horse eggs into chests. Make it happen, guys. Make it happen. Okay, this is cool. Oh man, this is amazing. I'm going back up to corn. People are gonna be like, he's got a horse, he's riding in a battle with a horse, what is this? Yeah, I'm riding in a battle with a horse, a very slow horse, but it's a horse. It's happening, guys. It's totally happening. Can he jump high? Yeah, he can jump high, sort of, more or less. But he's cool. He's my best friend now. Let's go, Butt Stallion. It's great. How do I get back? Oh, there's this. Boom, just look at that. Just gonna jump all the way up here. Going up, gonna suffocate for a couple of seconds. Let's go, man. What are you doing? You can't make it up? Here, let me just push you. Come on, follow me. Nope. Okay, we're gonna have to go up this way, aren't we? Well, it's fine. Come on. Maybe. There we go. There we go. Oh, yes. Can we go up? I wonder if you can go up vines with a horse. Maybe you can. I don't know. Can you? No, you can't. It'd be funny if you could. You're like climbing up vines with a horse. Your horse is climbing up vines. That'd be hilarious. Okay. We have made it back to corn on a horse. Come on. This is as cool as it gets, guys. This is the reason why we pick 48 servers. It's just shit like this happens. It's amazing. Okay? We're riding a horse. Horses, man. Horses. Crazy. Boom. Going up here. Look at it. Doesn't matter. It doesn't even matter. We're going all day. Just boom. We're up on this. We're up all night to the sun. Up all night to get some. We're up all night to get lucky. Oh, this is cool. This is awesome. This is as much fun as I've ever had in this. Okay. Why is the horse moving? Why is the horse moving? Horse! Don't fall. You're trying to commit suicide right now. Wait a minute. I have an idea. I want to have the chest refilled. They're going to refill again, but I don't care. I'm going to do something. Is there water right here? I'm going to do something with this horse. Come on, horsey. Okay. We're going to do it. Come on, butt stallion. I think you'll survive when we do this. All right, let's do this. 3, 2, 1. Oh, failed it. But doesn't matter. Whoa! In the water! Boosh. Are you alive? Butt stallion. Butt stallion! There you are! Yay! You're alive. Come on. Let's go to water. This way. This way, buddy. This way. Come on. I'm just going to push you to dry land. It's okay. You'll survive. You'll be fine. You'll be fine. Okay. No. What are you doing? The water's the up. Oh, my goodness. This way. Okay. Yeah. Okay. He's going to drown. What are you doing? The land is right over here. Your AI is so freaking stupid. Look at you're just... And you're going backwards. You are going backwards. What the fuck? What's going on? What's going on? What the... horse? What are you doing? What are you doing? What the hell is he doing? There you go. I don't even know what you just did. I don't even know. Where'd he go? Come back. Go. No. Other this way. Oh my god. No, not this way. Oh my god. What is going? Oh. What's he doing? Oh my god. He's going so fast. He's going so fast. What? No. What's he doing? What stallion? What are you doing? Oh my god. I think the spectators are riding him. This is not what it was intended to do. Come back here. You're coming this way. Come on this way. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. I am fishing rodding my horse. That's how terrible of a person I am. I can't believe I got second try I got this saddle. Come on. Come on then. Closer. Oh, there. It's going to break now. Going to have to push him the rest of the way. Okay, there you are. There you are. Just this way. This way. Come on. Come on. And he's broken. Okay, maybe if I just... What are you doing, horse? What are you doing? Literally. Just, what are you doing? This way. This way. Yes. Yes, that way. You're done? You're gonna go to dry land now, right? Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. You are kidding. Oh, my God. What are you doing? What are you doing? Do you want to go to dry land or what? What are you doing? Look at... I can't even ride him. I can't even ride him. He's being pushed. He is... What are you doing, horse? What are you doing? Horse, go home, you're drunk, okay? What if I, like, ride the horse and then I throw the ender pearl? What are you doing, horse? What are you doing? You trying to get away from me or something? What are you... There's dry land right there! It's right there! Oh, my goodness! What are you doing? What are you doing, buddy? What are you doing? This is... Oh my, it's just like, I don't want to be your friend, Tomahawk. I'm going to run backwards at a million miles an hour. I am a swimming horse. You know, I'm like one of those horses with a friggin' scuba tank. I'm like, glub, 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 motherfucker. What is going on? So I'm like, it's aquatic horses. It's new to Minecraft. 1.7.2. Why? What are you doing? What are you doing, buddy? Seriously. I knew I should have picked the black one. What do you, just, no. Stop it. There you go. We're going to ride you. We're going to keep going. We're going to make sure you drown. You're going to stay at the bottom of the water. Yeah, we're going to put you out of your misery. I think you have like some sort of like horse, you know, they have like a cow. What is it? Cow fever? No. Is it cow something? It's like a brain disease for cows. Whatever. Same thing for horses. Oh my goodness. What are you doing? Horse. What are you doing, buddy? What are you doing? Oh my goodness. It doesn't know what's going on. Jordan's still in this game. I don't even fucking know. Horse, you gonna make it to dry land? You gonna make it to dry land before this game's over? Huh? Huh? Maybe? Maybe you're not. There you go. Oh, he's cooperating. He's like, this is our where we say goodbye. Well, guess what? Gonna remind you, we're gonna get teleported. Oh, didn't get teleported, sadly. Okay, Jordan's over there. He got, ooh, he enchanted. He found the enchantment table. Jeez, I'm gonna kill him though. Jordan, rest in peace, Wong. Eat the golden apple. Boom, done. And you're gonna just get, boom, destroyed. Here we go. Oh, jeez. Jesus. Jordan, save me. Save me, Jordan. We're gonna go 1v1 status in the end. Oops. Yeah. Jordan, no. Jordan, why you no? Die? Don't die. Don't die on me, buddy. Boom. Okay, you're dead. You're dead, kid. You're dead. Just, oh my goodness. Seriously, just run away. You're gonna run away like a little coward, okay? I didn't have like 50 freaking arrows just to be. Look at that. You just failed. Gonna shoot you. Boom. Wait for it. Boom. Also gonna kill. Oops, sorry, Jordan. There you go. Boom. And then we can kill the other guy. Jordan, you're gonna last second teams. Buddy, you're gonna. There you go. Boom. Boom. Get out of here. Whoa, burn! Oh, hello, Jordan. Would you like to fight now? No, Jordan! Jordan, no! Don't do this to me! Jordan! No! Jordan, you can't do this to me. You can't do this to me, Jordan. Get out of here. Here we go, Jordan. Let's go. Fight. Fight to the death. 3, 2, 1, go. Go! Kick your butt, Jordan. Kick your butt. I'm gonna shoot you with arrows like this. Boom! Fine. Alright. Jordan, you and your doge skin, you don't got nothing on me, okay? You don't got nothing on me, Jordan. You're gonna get thrown off this cliff. Look at that. Oh, actually, I've been lit on fire. No! Oh, there we go, got him. Good job, Jordan. QQ. Alright, anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this episode of MCSG with Tom. I'm hiccuping. Hope you guys have a nice day, please. Brah! It didn't work because it went into the game, but brah!